compete every day.
One of the things, you know, John and Freddie has said from day one is they want to drive competition. Linebacker's a spot where, you know, they see opportunity to really drive that competition. So what do you think you can come in from day one and potentially accomplish?
Basically just come in and just showcase, you know, my ability to do multiple things, to play all three linebacker spots, and just to show my will to, you know, learn from the veteran guys and take in coaching and things like that. So, you know, my ability going to, you know, show for itself and the things that God blessed me with. So just ready to get to work and just learn as much as I can from those guys.
Is there one of those three linebacker spots, though, that you feel most comfortable with, where you think that it fits you best, or are you really just one of those hybrid guys?
Either one. I play whatever position they need me to play, so I'm just trying to learn all three right now.
Mac, there's a lot of highlights of you dropping.